Why is Megan Trainor a big fan of whoever plays third? Because she's all about that bass. No treble. Lima senior hosting Clay. Eagles leading 22-0 in the fifth, and that's the final out with Tori Gallagher ending the game with a strikeout of Emily Rodenberger. Clay picks up its first track win of the season. Meanwhile, for the Lady Spartans, that was their first game, so they're just 0-1 on the young season.